We are starting with a new chapter, that is Introduction to OOPs Concept in Java. OOP, that is Object Oriented Programming. So Object Oriented Programming is a technique with the help of which we can do our programming using our classes and objects. Classes are nothing but the blueprints of objects, and objects are nothing but instantiation of a class. We are having multiple different properties of this OOPs programming. So let us discuss all of them in this chapter. So in this chapter, we are going to discuss these following sections, that is classes and objects in Java. We'll be going for the practical demonstration on each one of them. And then we'll be going for constructors of a class, different keywords like about these, final and static keywords. And then we'll be going for inheritance in Java, function overriding, abstraction in Java, very important this one, and interfaces in Java, Java packages, and access specifiers. So all these sections will be covered with our respective discussion and also following by the practical demonstration. So in case of object-oriented programming, the question might be coming in mind, what is object-oriented programming? An object is a real-world entity, like our book, like our car, like a person. So these are the real world entities, and an object oriented programming OOP is a technique to design program using different classes and the respective objects. In OOPs, there are some basic concepts and characteristic features. So these features are object, class, polymorphism, encapsulation, inheritance, and abstraction. Java is an object oriented programming, and also it is having functional programming features. So that's why this chapter will be discussing these features into more details. Thanks for watching this video.